boys, what is going on, guys? I'm doing some Black Ops 4 in this video. I know I haven't done it before, but I thought I might as well do it, as I've been trying to make this video for a long time, but I've never really had I never really wanted to do Black Ops, because I don't think it would really do well on my channel. But I'm gonna give it a go today, and if it does well, then I might continue it. So if you want to see it, just smash a like button and leave a comment if you want me to do more. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications, share the video with your friends, and this video. Like a crowded place. I'm sorry if you hear buttons pressing, because it's me, or vibration, as you just heard. But without those stuff interrupting the video, hope you enjoy it. Alright, so I'm gonna try and go to these little houses over here. Down here. I'm not gonna go Nuketown. I know there can be a helicopter, but I don't wanna risk it. So this is the place that I'm gonna go. Hopefully no one comes here, because I can't be dealing with some people right at the start. But change of plan, we have got someone come in. Just have to be quick to the weapon. Although there's no weapon here. There we go, we have a weapon. I think he's upstairs. He's gonna scare me. Gonna be around here. He's gonna be upstairs. Just gonna be waiting for me. Or not, I don't know where he is. There he is. I can't shoot him from there. No. He was all. Oh. Ran out of ammo the second I killed him. I grabbed that med kit and a scope. Oh no. I'll grab this gun here, and a scope and a barrel. Okay, so we got some of the ammo. And a helicopter, but I just realized that it's the storm. I probably would have time, but I don't want to risk it. It's actually struggling to get the buggy up here. So I'm just gonna go straight out of here, because I know that there's gonna be people, and I know that they're gonna be good and kill me instantly. Let's see. Yeah, this has been looted, I'm pretty sure. Although they haven't really done a good job.
baby girl, but shit, you fine. You can sit on my lap, okay. Now I'm driving with a girl in my lap, and I'm swerving, swerving all over the map, and I'm turning heads everywhere I go, like Tracy Morgan in a
walk. Okay, so we got full bandages. Spitfire, I'm gonna change up for this. But I need to drop my. And then equip it. There's a car down there. I might try and sneak on him. I'm gonna quickly repair my armor. Oh, there's a helicopter. I did see some people over here. Yeah. I'm gonna lie down here. There are helicopters in the sky. And it is really noisy. I've got a car. That side. There's someone over there. I'm just gonna stay down here. If that guy goes for the if anyone goes,
be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Pretty sure there's someone over there. I might take the helicopter. See how damaged it is. I think it's pretty damaged. But I don't want to risk it. Oh, there's a guy there. Yep. Oh. He lost control of it and it just went down. I'm surprised he. What? Oh. I got someone trying to snipe at me, I'm pretty sure. Now I need to run. I'm gonna reload mine once more. I'm gonna quickly go into this house, see if there's any more ammo. I don't think there is any though. There has been someone. Oh, he went in there. Don't think I'm gonna get out of this alive. Oh, we've got a guy up there. I've been on the island. Oh, we had someone behind us. Now, I was in a pretty bad spot there, so we're gonna watch the kill cam just so I can see how I could have done that better. So the guy from behind got me. He had pretty good amount of ammo and he just killed me. He came right out behind and I could do nothing. Oh, well, we're gonna go for a game number 2 and possibly 3, so I'll see you in just a sec.
To